The man accused of shooting 5 co-workers in Maryland and another person in Delaware is now sentenced to prison. A judge yesterday sentenced Radee Prince to 40 years in prison for attempted manslaughter. Prince was convicted of other charges last month. Police say back in October 2017, Prince shot 5 co-workers, killing 3 at his job in Edgewood, Maryland. They say he then drove to Wilmington and shot an acquaintance at a used car lot there.